In Egypt, the banned Muslim Brotherhood is urging people to go out in the streets and protest. This is to express their anger at the death penalty handed to former President Mohamed Morsi and other Brotherhood leaders. But support for the group appears to be dwindling. And as CCTV's Yasser Hakim reports, some members are now considering reconciliation with the government.
Former President Mohamed Morsi appealed against a 20-year court sentence for ordering the killing of demonstrators. He still has 60 days to appeal against this week's death penalty for espionage and breaking out of jail. Only tens of supporters responded to calls for protests by the Muslim Brotherhood on Friday. There were minor skirmishes with police forces who quickly dispersed the protesters. The Brotherhood has been continuously demonstrating since the ouster of its leader Mohamed Morsi in 2013, but the numbers dropped significantly in the last year.
Their protests are very small because no one sympathizes with them anymore from outside the group. So they assemble for a short period and leave just to symbolize their rejection rather than to make any effect.
The waning powers of the Brotherhood in the streets has led some of its leaders to consider reconciliation with the government. On Friday, former presidential candidate and Brotherhood leader Abdelmenem Aboulfatouh offered peace with the government. In return, he demanded early presidential elections, scrapping of the death penalty verdicts, and forming a coalition government. Conditions rejected by all political forces here.
It's an interesting proposal, but one aspect that's not logical is a new presidential election in a year. It will be rejected by Egyptians who seek stability. New elections mean halting the rebuilding process. It's rejected by Egyptians and the presidency.
Unable to garner considerable support lately, the Muslim Brotherhood is now at a crossroads, either to continue on the path of resistance or to seek reconciliation with the current leadership. Yasser Hakim for CCTV, Cairo.